It's crazy how fast time flies. At the time of the recording of this video, it's already been 2 years since Taylor Hawkins of the Foo Fighters died. 2022 was a hard time for the band after losing their drummer and friend, but they decided to go on and released an excellent album that honored their friend that they had lost. Rest in peace, Taylor Hawkins.